Hey guys, it's me, Aries Zero. We're here with Read Only Memories, and I'm about to, I don't know, cry and be really weirded out, and hopefully not lose another minigame, because I really don't want to get murdered, or Turing to get murdered, or Lexi to get murdered. So, I guess we're gonna continue now. Well, your intimidation tactic is working, and I'm kind of shaking a little bit. But I don't know if it's because I haven't eaten in a while. Run! Can we go back to Lexi's zapper? I don't know how to do this. So close. Shit. Can I either close or open? I wish the rules were. Fuck. Where am I trying to get to exactly? Oh, right. I don't know the answer to that question yet, do I? Wait, what? Okay, but how do I have to? Okay. Really? Wait, but did you kill him? Christ. I'm gonna fucking shit myself. I might be literally shaking. Those doors didn't stop him at all. Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me. It's always... So, like, horror games don't scare me, but games that are not horror games that have some sort of horror element in them that I'm not expecting scare the shit out of me. Like, before I figured out what was it? Betrayer was a horror game. That scared the shit out of me. Okay. I'm shaking. Okay. It's all right. I feel like I just wanna, like, what do these exclamation points mean? Can I just, like, beep boop? I'm so scared. Oh, we're dead again. Oh, wait, maybe not. That's gross. That's disgusting. Right, we're just supposed to keep away from him? You know what? Let's fucking backtrack. I just want to put as much distance in between me and him, right? Christ. Come on, pop up, you bastard. I know. We're gonna fucking die. Is there any way to, like... No. Okay, well... We're screwed. We're fucked. We're fucked. We're fucked. We're fucked. Shit. Ugh, and I hate this music. I don't know. Oh my god, we're gonna fucking die. I don't know how that happened. I only have one more shot left, don't I? Wait, do I have one or two left? I don't know. I don't even care. Yeah, whatever. Just do your taunts and whatever. Suck a dick. I'm so scared. So scared. Bye. It's okay, Turing. No, it's not. It's really not. Turing, it's okay. Turing. Okay, so... we're fucking dead. Which way do I want to go? I don't know. Out? Can I actually, like, just leave? That was the wrong decision. I'm gonna fucking die. He's right on my ass. Oh my god. I'm gonna fucking get killed. Lexi's gonna have to tell my sister I'm fucking dead. This is terrible. I'm about to cry. Oh god. That's kind of sad. I'm so scared. What's the point of closing the doors? I'm just gonna die. Should I open this? I'm gonna get wrecked. Can I go through these? I don't know the answer to that question. I'm gonna go this way. So... I'm gonna die. This is where I die. Jesus, thank fuck. Me too. Well, what? Turing. Self-sacrificing little fuck. I'm so mad. Turing? Are you dead? Yeah. suffering, you better not die. We handed Sky Firelight's fucking card. Shit. Turing, are you gonna live? Turing? Literally the only part about this I care about. Also, we should find Lexi. God damn it, I hope that bastard is dead. Or, I hope he doesn't come back. Trees. totally will. Oh god. Yeah, let's do it. You can do this. Tell me about Hayden. Fuck, that was bad. Shit. Turing. This is the worst part of the game. Oh! The truth. Come on, you can do it. 60%? Okay. All of these are terrible. That sounds like placing guilt on Turing that I don't want to do. I don't know. They were pretty passionate about paying Parallax back, but I don't know. That also sounds like putting pressure on them. Altering. No, it's so close. Shit. You can do it. No. Please stay. Actually really interesting. Wait, is that Tomcat? Shit, fuck, no! I killed Turing. Oh my god. Fuck. Why can't we talk about the trees? do it, Turing. Oh, Jesus Christ. Tomcat, God. Okay, who does Turing like? Yeah, those silly teenagers, right? I don't know. Oh god. I'm gonna fuck Turing up. Oh god. Okay. Hold on. Okay, hold on. Let's think about this. Oh god. I don't know. God. This statement is kind of false, actually, if Turing was anywhere within earshot. I don't know. Oh god, I want to look up a guide so bad. I don't think there is one yet, though. Shit. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, okay. Sorry. I know this is not fun to watch. Oh god, okay, just do a thing, it'll be fine. Who just turned? Shit. I knew I shouldn't have. Oh god, please be okay. Turing? Oh, thank fuck. Are you okay? Sorry. That's good. What does that mean? Aw, look at that smile. Actually, let's take a break on that smile, since we have to take a break anyway, and I'm gonna assume it's gonna take more than like 10 minutes to wrap up the rest of this. So, I'll see you guys later, and have a good day, and I'm really glad that Turing is okay.